So, what was the theory behind your nose bleeding that Bioshock gave us? Every time you hit a nosebleed, you died in an alternate universe.
Oh my god. But yeah, no, I have this really great guy, like, I give him $400, and then he gives me things like snow shovels, number two pencils.
Are there fucking drugs in the snow shovels?
No.
Is it made of cocaine?
No, it's just plastic, you know, whatever.
Yes, the shovel came with the snow.
Well, yeah, you gotta have something to put down to use the shovel
for. Oh my god. And the pencils, I assume that the graphite is actually black tar heroin.
No, it's really not.
Oh my god.
That'd be illegal, friend, and that's illegal and wrong. He also gives me, stuffed animals.
Are they filled with drugs?
Some of them are, falling apart, but, you know, it gives them character.
Do you rip off the heads and pull cocaine out?
No, why would I do that? Most of their stuffing is gone anyway, like...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
They're falling apart, I tell you, but it's worth it. It's $400 of character.
I love how you guys are just having these stories, and I'm just sitting here like, I'm not being appreciated for my badass Sonic skills.
Damien, no one should appreciate you for being good at this game. Okay?
I'm pretty sure at this point, everyone has muted everything. They're just like, I'm just gonna watch this guy be a bad. No, Damien!
And that is why they fucking mute us.
At this point,
because you scream.
No, at this point, they've completely left this video. They're like, these guys suck.
Nah. I could see that. I could see that.
I think
being,
that's definitely a thing that's happening.
I could see that being.
I feel like the only people that are gonna watch this fully through.
This isn't
is
a pre-recorded
Tyrone.
Video. This is a live stream, and everyone's already left.
Oh god. Yeah, I wouldn't even give a shit. I'd keep going.
What the
Jesus
fuck just
Christ.
Happened?
That fucking box just tried to like kill you.
Yeah, boxes don't like you in this game.
Clearly.
This is almost all of what Sonic is.
Just
homing. Yep.
I like my version better.
You know what version I like better? The one where you run around with guns, and occasionally you do this.
No, fucking no. Fuck, shit, fuck.
So, you wanted us to appreciate you for what now?
Hey, I didn't die yet.
Yet. Got two rings, motherfucker.
So?
That's true. Why'd they just... Oh.
Yeah.
I want yeah. More string cheese. Can I eat
there's
all still, your string cheese?
There's some left, but I wouldn't eat all of it.
I'm gonna eat all of it.
We're gonna be here for days.
Yeah?
So, I would save some of that and
well,
make it last.
Well... Then get me crab dip and salmon cream cheese and bagels and chocolate.
Wait, hang on. I need this because shit is getting real now.
Don't fucking take my hat. Oh, let me at least make it...
make it fit?
Yeah, if you're gonna steal it and wear it, it's gotta fit.
But you know, no, he's gotta do this right. Fucking whip it around on your goddamn head. Yeah!
God, that was so much...
What?
Now you can do it. It was on completely fucking wrong.
Yeah!
And now I can't see. There we go.
You fucking retard. And I mean that in the most offensive way possible.
Well, I now have hate mail.
You know what? I will fucking respond to every piece of hate mail.
Yes! Oh my god!
We just get like 4,000 articles of hate mail. And I will fucking respond to you!
Will you? I don't think you will.
I'll flirt with them until they fuck off.
Okay.
And by that,
sure
I mean I'll tell them to go die and find their... I'll do that thing that people do on the internet.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's how the internet works.
Find their addresses and then threaten them.
Oh, God.
But except I won't do that.
The
won't
shitty, invincible special effect. It's like confetti.
Uh-huh.
With a yellow light.
It's like they tried to Mario, but they failed miserably. What the fuck?
I don't fucking know.
You've been doing that for the past few times, you know that, right?
No, I haven't even been paying that much attention.
Oh, Jesus. So you know what part we're getting really close to?
Nux.
Yeah.
Canucks, yeah. Yes.
Knuckles the Echidna?
Yes, Knuckles the Echidna.
Knuckles the kid.
Fuck. God damn it.
I'm funny, guys.
Josh, yes. You should totally get me cuffed with some who's punching. Because I'm your favorite.
Oh, I was always people's favorites.
I'm just trying to get you to do things for me.
Oh, okay. Hey! Knuckles!
Knuckles!
You wanna fucking go?
I've gotta admit.
Punch him in the fucking face!
I don't like how tiny his body is, even though he's supposed to be like. Strong.
He's always been like
he's
this.
He's always been like this. The only time he's ever been it's like a goddamn fucking yield sign.
What? Excuse you?
He can fly. Did you not know that?
No!
Yeah, he can fly.
You know what he does in Sonic Boom?
Nothing.
He climbs on red things.
He does that too, but mostly
he doesn't fly.
See, look, climbing.
That was the worst. Oh my. Oh god.
Echidnas can fly, you know.
This is worse than Sonic Boom. I didn't think it was possible. I thought it might be equal.
No,
this
is actually.
I thought it might be worse. This is the worst thing I've ever seen.
Right.
If I had to give praise to Sega for this or Sonic Boom, it'd be Sonic Boom.
How's about you give praise to Sega for neither of these wonderful
games? How about
games?
I give no praise to Sega ever for anything?
That's a good
but
idea,
Sonic
too.
Adventure 2.
Like I said, I've never played any Sonic games except for the shitty ones you're making.
But
play.
Sonic Adventure 2.
But does it really make up for the
but you can only do City Escape so many fucking times,
yes.
Damien.
Yes, I played City Escape so many fucking times.
You can only
times.
Do it so many goddamn times.
City Escape is the best. Rolling around at the speed of sound.
Yeah.
And yeah. I don't know the rest of the lyrics because they suck.
Okay. I'm going to let that soak in.
Yep. Okay. It's not like I haven't done this before.
Oh, God.
Yay.
Can we please be fucking done with this?
Stop bitching.
No.
We're doing this whole fucking thing.
We're gonna beat this game. We're gonna do it together.
Josh, you fucking suck at doing that.
Well, it's not like I was actually trying to choke you.
Josh just sucks. No sweat. I mean, Josh, you're amazing.
Put effort
go get
into
me a drink.
It. At least put some effort
into it.
Did
your internet just shit out? Because it's not loading anything.
I mean, it's possible. Josh, move that pillow.
It could also be my phone.
I don't know, my phone was kind of doing it too. Yep, the internet's kind of being funky.
Oh, cool.
It always does this whenever people are over. It's always fine when I'm by myself. People
what
are over?
An asshole.
Fuck all of you.
What an asshole.
Fuck all of you.
Rogue, go do something.
Rouge.
She's way too sexual.
Oh my.
It's just her boobs.
I wouldn't tap it.
Why does she have boobs?
Because she's a female.
So? What species is she?
She's
a bat.
Bats don't have boobs.
I mean...
No!
Eh?
No.
Oh!
Not like human boobs. Josh,
I mean,
what the fuck? I think Josh just fucking died.
Woo! Yeah!
Yeah, party! Woo! Woo! Oh, who's gonna get my drink?
Oh, fuck.
Fuck! Now we have to find another man slave. Man, right?
Leave this
to me. Have you checked recently? I haven't. No, not you! Oh. Don't touch yourself. Go touch his dead body. You know you want to.
I mean, testes, one, two, three. Oh, shit.
He's back. back!
Shit.
Hey, Josh, wanna go get that drink?
You guys missed the absolutely graceful fucking faceplant I did into that
I'm
fucking chair.
I'm pretty sure we didn't, because we commented on it.
No. You caught me lying there.
No, I actually saw you faceplant, like, out of the corner of my eye, but I saw it. This looks fun. That is easy, you can do
it. It's okay, I can make the platform go invisible.
Cool.
Nah, that's cool.
He
is cool. He is cool.
Run away.
He is cool. This game sucks.
It's a lot more boring when we're commenting on the actual game. Probably because it sucks.
Yeah.
Too bad we're not entertaining people.
I mean, I think we're entertaining them
sometimes. Damien, edit out this episode!
You have to fucking... Oh, Jesus.
I know how to play this game, Josh.
Oh my god.
I really know how to play this game. I'm not sure if I should feel good or bad about it.
You should feel really bad. You have played this game way too much.
I was waiting for you to just fall in the lava.
I know, right?
The whole time.
Nah, I know how to do this. Way too epic music for a Sonic video game.
Yeah!
Just complete pause.
I had to soak it all in.
Oh shit. Okay, bye guys. Just leave me alone. Playing a she game. What looks like fun? It's a thing that Charlie pissed on once.
Thanks! Thanks for telling me after I put my ass in.
Well, I didn't know that it was. I didn't know that you did it.
I'm sorry.
God. So like.
What?
I don't know. Kinda gotta pee.
Yeah, well you're stuck with that.
I don't wanna be.
Too bad. God damn it.
Damn it. Fuck. Hey guys. So, things and stuff. I'll edit this out later. Okay.
Size just for show?